was one of a kind.
She was more than a mother.
You see, when she sings with her feeling.
The Lord give her that strength.
Daisy was a personality of Paran, like Sinatra is a personality of American songs, like Sparrow and Kitchener is a personality of Calypso. She was a professional. She was a natural, more than a professional. She was a natural. Sammy Davis Jr., another natural. There aren't many, and they have created hallmarks where other people, ambitious enough, try to follow. But when you find a personality in a performer, that performer is a natural. She was one of a kind. And as I said, when she died, that she's a legend, and there shall be other Paran queens. There have been Paran queens before Daisy, and there will be after, now that she's gone. But Daisy, there's no duplicate.
Le dijo mi bien, vamos a adorar el mío en Belén. Le voy a decir, le dijo mi bien, vamos a adorar el mío en Belén.
Daisy was one who was very spiritual, and the name of the band is La Divina Pastora Band. She had a very strong belief in the saint, La Divina Pastora, and ever so often, she would go to the saint and offer a few words of prayers, and that was, she was a very strong believer in that. And I believe that this is what spurred her on, gave her the energy to move on. Her life was Paran. One morning you would drop Daisy home. She said, I'm not feeling too good this morning, you know. I don't think I could make it tonight. And when you pass there that evening, Daisy is ready to go.
My fondest memories of Daisy. It's so much, you know, to put into words, you know. Just, you know, being around her, you know, the closeness that we shared, you know. And I want to go down, you know, just feeling that she is here, you know, the way she was.
Angel Levi, no tema Maria, tu va a dar luz ante amanecer día. El Angel Levi, no tema Maria, tu va a dar luz ante amanecer día. Tu va a dar luz ante amanecer día. Que hubo de nacer el celestial varón. Ante amanecer día, digo en mi lección, que hubo de nacer el celestial varón. Que hubo de nacer el celestial varón.
Daisy was a caring type, motherly love, always willing to assist people. As far as the Paran and performances were concerned, She never settled for second best. People went wild. As people say, without Daisy, there was no Christmas.
She loved Farah, and she loved everybody. Then now and then she go around with other little children and them helping them out in school, some things, teaching them about Parang, how it's supposed to be, to get youths to come to Parang. She was more than a mother. Well, it looked like it's something like was an angel sent her down here for that. Parang, as I say, was a main source, and she liked everybody to get in it. And to tell you about Parang, it was the sweetest, and that is my main source to her. Most of the people in Trinidad love Daisy, and outside Trinidad too. They love Daisy when they hear, anytime they hear a he, they just gone mad.
She was really like Auntie Daisy. Daisy's aim really was to entertain and please people. And whatever was inspired in her, it had to be performing and entertaining and making people happy. Daisy's favorite songs, even though we had songs like Alegria that people seem to believe her, modern Parang song, she still believe in her favorite traditional songs like the Serenal. And one of the songs that we always do is Sereno, Sereno.
Voisin as my mother, a great woman and wonderful. Well, the most she liked entertaining people, cooking, sharing food. Anybody who come to visit her home, she always have something prepared there to give them. It could be strangers, she'll treat them the same way.
I can remember when I was at home very young, I can remember she called all her nieces and nephew all around Christmas time, and she will play the guitar and she will start to sing, Daisy is on my mind, oh Lord, that's the girl I've left behind. And she will, you know, and she have us busy singing and so on. The Saint Ladivina Pastor always like flowers, so she always carry flowers for that saint, and she, you know, she believe in flowers too. She love flowers.
Te voy a decir, le dijo mi bien, vamos a adorar el mío en Belén.
That's a dream.
The Virgin appeared to her. It's a bouquet of flowers. And she always have these flowers. She said that is her guidance.
Yo me voy, madame. Yo me voy, madame. Como usted me ve. No puede decirle cuándo volveré. No puede decirle cuándo volveré.
He wants to sit down and consult me. He tell me, sis, what you think about giving my parent group name? I say, well, you are in the district of Siparia, and the shepherd here is La Divina Pastora. And you're always interested in your church affair and so on. And I think you should give it the name of La Divina Pastora Parangu. And she said, well, how you think I have to go about it? I said, well, you'll have to get the permission of the bishop to be able to have that name for your Parangu. And she did. And they accepted her. And she was very successful by that name. She was happy about that name. Then to now, to the time of her death, it was carried on.
Hallelujah, hallelujah. So she used to participate in everything, but her real joy was around the Christmas season.
Culture was something that she liked, because even the start of Daisy was in Best Village.
I think Daisy helped to give us a sense of who we are. When you look at a tiny island like ours, just over a million people, and we have so many different forms of music, and not only just forms of music, but music that each form has its own popularity. I mean, Parang music can draw a crowd of 20,000 just as a soca show or a chutney show. And Daisy was an integral part of that drawing of people to the beauty of this music. Daisy was like the spirit of Parang music, you know, that uniqueness that few of us ever seem to capture, you know, as artists, you know. And I think that's her main, that's the energy that she gave to us. On about two occasions, and I remember we met briefly once, and then another time we were waiting to do some show. I think it was in Television House, I can't remember where really. And she said to me, "You are a nice fella, you know, and you know you're famous, but you must look for a nice girl to get married to, eh? So they could make nice children. Don't go and run all about all them girls all over, once the girls all over the place, you know. Find a nice girl and don't take on the rest of them. All right, and that is my advice to you. You hear? I said, all right, Daisy, all right.
Oh, Riva!
Yeah. Small little guy growing up, I always admire Daisy. The way she sing, the way she carry on, you know. And she bring the Christmas bright. She brighten the Christmas. They have nobody like Daisy again to come through here in a hurry. I think so. Daisy is, I don't know how to call it for Daisy now, but Daisy was, oh boy, a special.
Come, let's pay tribute to her, Parang queen of this world, Parang root. Let's come together. Time is now to do something for her. Remember her contribution. Now let's show some appreciation. We got to do something for Daisy. For Daisy. For Daisy, oh yeah, let we do something for Daisy.
For Daisy,
the mother of Parang.
Daisy brought joy and happiness to so many people. As she sang, you could have seen within herself that peace that she had with Christ, that inner peace that no one can ever take from her.
She told me, I belong to a Parang association. I said, but Daisy, you have never taken office. She says, no, I don't want that. All I want is for Parandales to love one another, eh, Holly, and let them be happy with one another. Let us sing, and who sing good, who sing best, but let us sing from our hearts, and let us love Parang. Let's not fight for position in Parang.
Entrando la sala del recibimiento y yo le cantaré cerca del nacimiento. Entrando la sala del recibimiento y yo le cantaré cerca del nacimiento.
Alegría, alegría, nació el Señor.
my stepfather.
Sever told her that one day she'll be the Queen of Trinidad.
God is with her, Blessed Mother.
She says she will sing until she dies. And that was her wish. And eventually it came true.